Together we're the Damn Luckies, and I am. This is called Marla Jane. Well, it's a shame, Marla Jane, we didn't give a little more time. And it's a shame, Marla Jane, that I wasn't a little more kind. And it's a pain, Marla Jane, there's times I shouldn't know when to quit. And it's insane, Marla Jane, not to know when to run or when to sit. Dear Lord, you know it's more than I can give. How much more can women take to live? Oh, yes, you give. And I remain Marla Jane, a man never satisfied in rhyme. And it's a shame, Marla Jane, that it wasn't the right time. Sweet Lord, you know it's more than I can give. How much more can woman take to live? Ooh, yes, to give. Lord, you know it's more than I can give. How much more can woman take to live? Oh, yeah, to give. Oh, yeah, Marla Jane. This song is called Something About a Rowboat. There was a drama, and we were set a stage. But what was the dialogue? I'll never know. Hey, baby. All I remember is something about a rowboat. And about paddling along the sea. There's no sense in feeling foolish. Yeah, there's no sense in feelings at all. You certainly got your point across. Just how you put it, you'll recall. All I remember is something about a rowboat. And living on the sea. All I remember is something about a rowboat. Things that aren't my fault. Take away the shame. And if I go ahead and make a fool of myself, yeah, then there's only me to blame. Tom!
Did once tell someone. This is a song called Life.
Kick your heart
It'll kill you dead. It'll roll over you. And when you least expect it, and you feel just neglected, you'll find a glimmer in your heart. It's hard to be grateful when all around is hateful. Just find that glimmer in your heart. Gary! Break your heart, it'll kill you dead, it'll roll over you. Life will break your heart, it'll kill you dead, it'll roll over you. Life will break your heart, it'll kill you dead, it'll roll over. Four-fifths of this band had not ever met each other until tonight, or this afternoon. But they're fabulous, aren't they? Yeah! Yeah! This is Gary Eaton over here on the guitar. This is Tom Heyman here on the pedal steel and guitar. Lee Joseph, you know him, you love him. He's here if Joshua was dreaming him. Lee and I go way back. Back here on the drums, Kevin Jarvis. There are, how many Angelinos, former Angelinos are here? Oh yeah, there's a lot of us. Well, y'all know the 405, right? Okay. The traffic's never light. 405, you're really gonna piss me off. 405, I'm stuck and I can't get off. From Brentwood up to Old Van Nuys, everything is crawling, only minutes seem to fly. Wish there was another way. Should've left earlier, maybe yesterday. 405, you're really gonna piss me off. 405, I'm stuck and I can't get off. On Sepulveda, I'll take a pass. Some things they just weren't meant to last. Pack up and move away. Maybe it's time to say goodbye, L.A. 405, you're really gonna piss me off. 405, I'm stuck and I can't get off. Gary. So long, L.A. In my rearview mirror, I can still see the palm trees sway. Five, you really gonna piss me off. You really did piss me off. 405, I'm stuck and I can't get off. Doing for time. Oh, look at that. We're right on schedule. Thank you. This one's called Take It Easy, Take It Slow. Picture show on our way to our just rewards, but don't wait for me, I'm in no hurry, don't save me a place in line. I'll be waiting here, order up a beer, and join me for a while. Time goes by fast enough, don't need to give it a shove. No, you don't need to give it a shove. Take it easy, take it slow. I'm in no hurry to go. Take it easy and take it slow. Old Methuselah, he really had it down. That man knew how to hang around. 969 sounds awfully fine. I hope old Methusi didn't get bored. Take it easy, take it slow. I'm in no hurry to go. Take it easy and take it slow. And if you ever find the time, it's the bridge, guys. If you find the time, put yours together with mine. Yeah. Come it rain or come it shine, together we'll be fine. Gary, wake up, Gary. Looking forward to seeing some continental drift, or maybe an ice age or two. I'm sure if you just bundle up, it'll be easy, easy to get through. Take it easy, take it slow. I'm in no hurry to go. Take it easy, take it slow. Take it easy, take it slow. I'm in no hurry to go. Take it easy and take it slow. Thank you. Thank you very much. Are we too loud?
No!
Okay. Something's going on in that bungalow. Palm trees should be swaying outside. Big flamingos taking flight. But something, yeah, something's wrong tonight. I said it once before and I'll say it again. Yes, I said it all before. I don't want this night to end. Yes, I said it all before. I don't want this night to end. Hollywood Holiday. Tom Heyman from San Francisco, California. She hasn't done as much at all. And he leans his back up against the wall. She crawls slowly to her knees. Well, isn't life a mystery? I said it once before and I'll say it again. Yes, I said it all before. I don't want this night to end. Hollywood Holiday. Thank you. Thank you very much. Well, it's cheap suit. Get out of town. Red coat. Cheap suit. Get out of town. Wedding. Northern California, gotta get there Saturday night. No credit card. Guys have been turlocked. All the beef jerky come along for the ride. Hours pass like scenery, and your words that keep coming back to mind. You said you didn't know me. I'm the one who got away. I'm the one who got away. Well, motel, El Tropicana. It's exit 37 on the frontage row. Check in, time for a shower. Try to get down to the church. Well, a new shirt was stiff in the collar. New shoes hurt my feet. Church side, wedding in progress. Reverend says, woman, will you take this man? And the usher sets me down on the bright side, row 7 out of 29. And while I'm sitting and watching, your words that keep coming back to mind. You said, get to know me. Well, I said, what's there to know? I'm the one who got away. I'm the one who got away. I'm the one who got away. Big round of applause for the big man from San Francisco. That's Tom Heyman over there. Playing both the Fender Paisley Telecaster guitar and the Singer sewing machine. Come on, let's hear some more for Tom. That's it. This Legion all 2 hours later, and the bride, she's making time on the reception line, and the bridegroom drunk as a lord, and he's eating roast beef, he's drinking sparkling wine.
wine. Sparkling, sparkling wine. And over here to my left, on the other guitar, this is the direct from Castaic, California, where he lives in the lap of luxury on many acres of land, close to nature. You can see he's a mountain man. This is Gary Eaton. Maybe I'm saving the best for last. We don't know. Back here on the drums, I've known Kevin now for damn near 30 years. About over 30 years. 33 years. Kevin and I met when we did a tour through Italy and Spain. He was playing with Steve Lynn. I was tagging along. They let me play some acoustic guitar beforehand and croak out a song or two. And Kevin's just the nicest guy ever. It's true. All right. The moment you've been waiting for, ladies and gentlemen, he's a high desert legend. This guy over here, I used to work with him at Epitaph Records about 30 years ago. You know him? It's Mr. Lee Joseph. Telling a story here, weren't we? Let's get back to it, shall we? Where'd we leave off? Well, it's Legion Hall. 2 hours later, and the bride, she's making time on the reception line. And the bridegroom, he's drunk as a lord. He's eating roast beef. He's drinking sparkling wine all the time. Not yet, Lee. Not yet. Don't get so eager. We're gonna stretch this way out. Do we have time? Oh, we don't. We gotta go soon. Okay, so it was convoy back to the motel in the hot tub with all my clothes. And meanwhile, I'm still thinking about those words you said. You said, get to know me. Well, I said, what's that? No, I'm the one who got away. I'm the one. I'm the one who got away. I'm the one who got away. I'm the one. Got away.
we got one more. We're so happy you came out tonight. Thank you so much. You might know this one. Will be king, and you'll be queen, but nothing will keep us together, but we can be heroes forever and ever. Yeah, we can be heroes just for one day. And you can be me, and I'll drink all the time, but we're lovers, and that is a fact. Yeah, we're lovers, and that is that. Though nothing will drive them away, oh, we could be heroes, if just for one day. Yeah, we could be heroes, just for one day. I wish I could swim the dolphins. Yeah, the dolphins can swim. We can keep them just for one day. Yeah, we can be heroes just for one day. That's right, we could be heroes one day. What do you got for us, Mr. Heyman? I will be king, and you'll be queen. I think that's my queen right over there. But love will keep us together. Oh, we could kill time. Oh yeah, forever and ever. We can be heroes just for one day. I can remember standing by the wall, and the guards, they shot above our heads, and we kissed like nothing could fall. But we don't know what it's all about. Oh, we could be safe, oh, just for one day. Yeah,
we could be heroes.
Just for one day. Just for one day.
Yeah, just for one day.
Yeah, that's you and me.
Russ Tolman, and together we're the Damn Luckies. Thank you.